cause I'm young, living good. I don't work my way to the top, cause you know the grind, it don't stop. Just let me get my shine. If you still hating, I'm sorry. If you think I'm Hollywood, cause I'm young, living good. You think I'm Hollywood.
What's up, I Stay Fresh Gang, 32 Gang. I'm back with another video today. As y'all saw in my last video, the really emotional one. If y'all haven't seen the last video, please go watch the last video that I posted. It's gonna explain everything as to why and what I'm about to do in this next video that I'm doing right now. So if you haven't seen the last video, please go watch the last video. It'll sum everything up. But it's called Crescent Day Spa. It's amazing. It's my second session. My first session, it was just kind of, I went and I got sized, you know. They did the whole measuring tape around to see, you know, how, what size my stomach was at and where, you know, I want to lose the fat from, pretty much. So I did that the first session. So this session, I'm going to go and I'm going to do the laser part of the treatment, where it's going to melt the fat that's been sitting there for a while and, you know, move it around and all that stuff so it could just come off. And I'm going to be so, so, so happy when it does. But check her out. If it works, I'm vouching. I'm vouching for it, y'all. I'm vouching for it. But stay tuned. And we're going to go up in here and we're going to see what's going on. I'm going to show y'all the whole session. All right, gang. So, as I told y'all, I'm about to go into this session. Do this lipo. I got my waist trainer band here because you put it on after you do your session and drink a lot of water to help you get better results. So, I'm gonna check back with y'all when I get inside of here, though. Currently laying here. I'm not gonna be too loud because there's other people in here, but see the machine. Doesn't feel like anything. It doesn't hurt. Just a little, gets a little bit warm. But that's all. There's other people doing sessions too right now. But it's pretty cool. Then I just have to shake for, well, just stay tuned. I'll show y'all the next phase after this one. I really kind of feel like doing something, actually. Like I said, I don't feel no pain. Nothing hurts. It's just a little warm. Stay tuned. Next session. It's gonna be on my back. Or I'm sorry, on my stomach. Mm-hmm. Oh, my butt looks so big.
It's just because of the angle. Don't be trying to claim.
trying to get rid of all the fat. Right. Okay. Now I'm on my stomach. Can't really get a good angle. Same thing on the sides. And just do it for 20 minutes. And then, what did I show y'all? So I'll be back when I'm done with this part.
Oh, yep. Almost there. My legs are on fire.
Yep. My fat stomach.
This is just the beginning. Okay. So can you hold one hand here so I can kill you? And then remember, pull all this on top of it.
Okay.
And then that underwear too, just so it's like actually on stomach. Yep.
All right.
I'm all in your business. There we go. That's how you know it's
tight. Okay.
Okay, you're all done.
All right. Ooh. All right, gang. And just like that, I am done. My legs feel like noodles walking down these stairs. It's not easy. But, so, that is typically how every session goes. Quick, maybe like an hour in and out. Can't eat for 4 hours afterwards, which is fine. They tell you to eat light before you go to do it. She sucked the hell out of my stomach right now. My stomach looked pretty flat because I got this thing on here. But you leave it on for like a few hours. I leave mine on for the 4 hours that she say not to eat and stuff, and then drink a lot of water. So, oh Jesus, that was hard to sit down. Water. Whew. This is gonna be hard to drive with this thing on because, Jesus. All right, but all right, gang. So y'all just saw a session. You're supposed to drink a gallon of water after. I don't drink that much water, but I'm gonna get as close to a gallon as I can. But I'm gone, gang.
I love y'all. See y'all. Stay tuned.
I don't work my way to the top, 'cause you know the grind, it don't stop. Just let me get my shine. If you still hating, I'm sorry.